Oh, he was using a TOS phaser.
Yeah, but like slightly up. He upgraded. Built it himself, but it's newer, but it looks like the Kirk phaser.
Yeah.
So we had some of that vintage.
He built it?
His character built it.
Oh.
In the story.
Connor. He's silly.
No, but like, why would you have like a vintage looking gun? It's like a pistol that you, like, you know, a sharpshooter.
It's very method. Yeah. The way he works.
Right.
I build my own phaser.
I don't know. And I haven't seen like the.
I couldn't possibly use that prop.
It's 1/6.